see me. Yeah, unfortunately, I did give my 2-week notice in 2 weeks ago. Yeah, so today is the day. I have to go. Stay, but I have to go back to college. Okay, I've decided to go back to college because at least that way I will make some kind of progress in my life. This is a great company, it really is, but I just don't see myself progressing while I'm here. I feel like I'm being hindered, honestly. Hindered in what way? Shift, so none of the other management was able to see my work. They were never there. None of the management was there. So I was never recognized for what I've done. And also, really, I don't agree with a lot of things that have been going down over the past few months. You know, when I first started working here in March, it was March 12th of 2012, everything was so much easier. There was so much communication going on within this company, and I just seen it disintegrate. Back in the early days, my words actually mattered. My words meant something, and now it seems like appreciate that. Oh yes, yes I was being ignored. There's no other definition for that. I was being ignored, and you know it. Oh yeah, what about all of those emails that you never responded to? What about that? They do count. They count. All of it counts. What ways y'all can think of to keep me from leaving? There are no ways. My mind is made. It was made a long time ago. There are a few suggestions I can give you that would, you know, make this company a little better. You know, when I first started working here, I was like, wow, this is such a relaxing job in an amazing company. And I was originally planning to stay for an entire year. Oh, you can't hear me? I'll get closer. I was originally planning to stay for an entire year, and just, I'm sorry, 2 years. 2 years. It's just, our workload increased by like 500%, okay? The procedures that my partner and I developed were ignored, okay? So we had to deal with all these stupid, contradicting procedures. And at the same time, deal with an increased workload. But our salary never increased. How's that? Oh, so you don't agree with giving salary increases? Wow. Let me tell you a secret, okay? Listen closely. Do you understand me? Right now, I have no reason to stay. You cannot give me one reason to stay. So why should I stay? See, you can't think of anything. You know I'm right. You know it. Go ahead and admit it. What you need to do is give all of us raises because all of us are working harder. Also, you need to give shift differential. I was working on third shift. There's no excuse. You know, you're having trouble hearing me? Come closer. There's no also, it's so cold in here at night. Really, I have to wear a coat to work. me and my co-workers. So turn the air conditioner off. It's freezing outside. There's no need for an air conditioner. You want me to give you another suggestion? Yes. Stop hiring all these incompetent workers. Okay? This last guy you hired can't even type. He pecks at the keyboard. Pecks. Okay? That's not gonna fly when it gets busy in here. No. He didn't even know what Firefox was. Okay? He did not know how to copy and paste. He did not know how to save anything to his favorites in Internet Explorer or his bookmarks in Firefox. He knows nothing about computers. Really? He used to be a manager. Wow. He lied to you about that. Yeah. Do I have any regrets for leaving this place? Oh well. I do have one regret. Yes. Well, out of all. Anybody's here, come closer. Out of all other places I've ever worked, out of all the managers I've ever had, is not sexual harassment. No, it's not. No, it's not. Well, guess what? As of today, I'm no longer your employee. So you can't charge me with that. Nope. I can say whatever I want to you. And there's nothing you can do about it. So take your badge back, okay? And don't contact me ever again.